friends, I'm Miss Kat. I'm one of the 7 educators at Boys and Girls Club, and today I want to be teaching y'all how to create your own sundial at home using just a paper plate and a pencil. So a little history first. Sundials are a way to tell time using the sun and how it casts a shadow on different objects. So once you finish your sundial, you are going to be able to go outside during the daytime and you're going to be able to tell what time it is based on the shadow and your sundial. So the supplies that you need for this creation invention is a paper plate. I use one that kind of looks like this. And then I have a pencil, and then you're going to need a Sharpie or markers so you can label the numbers on there. So first what I need you to do is I need you to find about the center of your plate, and then you're just going to poke. You're going to poke a hole through it, and so then you have it kind of sitting like this. And make sure it's pretty straight up. And if you need to, you can always get tape to wrap around it so that it stays straight and leveled up. So now that I have a hole in the middle, I am going to start putting lines like I would a clock. And so far this is what my clock looks like. I have 12 up here. I have 3 right here. I'm gonna move this one just a little. I'm gonna put 6 right there. And then I have 9 over here. And then I'm going to put more tick marks to represent the other hours or the minutes. So once you complete that, you should have a clock that kind of looks like this, but I am going to kind of design it a little more just so it looks prettier, just because I'm not a huge black and white fan. I like to put color in my thing, so I'm going to do that real quick. So I finished and I've added some more lines so that the shadow can meet with the lines once we put it outside. But all you're gonna do now is put your pencil back in so it sits up straight. And that way, when we go outside, we will be able to see the shadow that it casts from the pencil, and it'll determine what time it is. Because based on where or what position the sun is in the sky, it will cast a shadow in the correct direction and it will tell us what time it is during the day. So pretty excited when we go outside. So now I've also added some more tick marks on here to represent like the, so if the shadow were cast right here, it would show that it's 7:45. So this is like 7:15, 7:30, 7:45, then 8 o'clock. And so in between each tick mark is 15 minutes. And so what helped me when I was making this, I would put my pinky in between each of them, and that's how I knew how much space to give. And so it looks pretty neat like this. So something I talked about in one of my other videos that I did earlier this semester, when I talked about moon phases, was that the sun, when it is out during the day, it will be directly above us in the sky at noon. And so if you wanted to get the most accurate sundial, you could take this outside at noon and place it on the ground and situate it to where the shadow lines up with the 12 on your clock. So if I brought it out at noon and I had the shadow line up right here, then we would know that it's going to be accurate. And so we're gonna go try it out. So now that I brought it outside, I want to put it on the ground and align it to the current time so that when I come back later, it will be accurate as well. So I put it down and I'm making sure my pencil is level to the ground, and I'm looking at the time. It's about almost 7 o'clock. So I'm going to rotate my plate so that the shadow casts on 7 o'clock. Now the shadow will keep moving around the clock, and then when we come back tomorrow, it will also be accurate as well.